What is up, everybody? Welcome to our rain. This is Andy and the and Gabby and Getcha, and we're gonna do a quick vlog right now of surprising my dad with a little party thingy, right?
Yeah.
He's not here right now, but he left out with my mom, so this is the perfect time to do a little surprise thing. So we're blowing up balloons and we got a little other thingies to surprise him with, and yeah, celebrating his birthday right here on this Sunday. So we're just gonna wait for them to come and inflate balloons and stuff, and we're gonna get dizzy because we did this before. Remember when we did this?
Yeah.
And we have not ate.
I haven't ate either.
Sorry if you dismissed. I only have grown 3 balloons with this one.
Last time we did the same thing, we filled up the house with balloons and we got really dizzy. It was just me and the twins. At least we got more people doing it this time, right?
Well, actually,
but we're gonna,
I felt really bad.
Yeah, I felt really dizzy. But we're gonna leave a little time lapse going so you guys can see the process, and then we'll just update you once they get here or once we finish doing this. So we'll see you guys in a little bit. So as you guys can see, we're blowing up some balloons right here. It's pretty full now. Ya está lleno. And my head hurts. I'm dizzy. Are you dizzy? You're dizzy?
Yeah.
Ya no estoy mareando, ya no puedo más. No he comido, no tengo energía. Se me cae la cámara. Estamos esperando que regresen de la calle y aquí están ellos inflando globos. Ya perdimos la energía porque es de tanto inflar y no hemos comido nada. No estamos mareando. Pero ya hay muchos globos aquí, so we're gonna wait for them to come and surprise them with a balloon and start throwing it at them. Yeah, we're gonna see right now in a little bit when they come, so we'll see you cuando regresen. So she was just, estaba inflando globos y que le truena uno en la mera cara a ella. So Jonathan's here now. Jonathan's here, just a lot of balloons. Sandra ya llegó, llegó el pastel. Isabel se despertó. Look at guys, look at how cute Isabel looks today. Isabel looks so cute. Vean cómo se ve Isabel hoy, bien vestida, bien ready para el party, comerse la mano. So she just tried to stick a balloon up there and it popped in her face.
And my eye.
They brought the cake here. I think it's backwards. Aquí está el pastel, they brought some food. And yeah. Jonathan is here. They got rubber duckies for Jonathan. Jonathan, how you doing?
He likes rubber duckies, and your baby shower was rubber ducky thing.
But yeah, we're just here waiting. We're keeping inflating stuff when we're waiting for the party to begin or my dad to arrive. The person of the party que llegue, verdad?
Yeah.
Estamos esperando que llegue mi dad y a ver qué pasa. So I'm So I'm gonna cut this scene because Jonathan's getting his diaper changed and we don't want to see that, right? But yeah, we'll see you guys ahorita. You guys are funny. Primero fue ella a ti, luego tú de regreso.
Calmadito, okay?
I don't know what they're doing, they're just throwing hilo uno al otro.
It's my hook and catch the string.
Hook and catch the string. Ahora se lo va a aventar. Jonathan, you guys scared Jonathan.
No, I'm sorry.
No, no,
Jonathan.
I'm sorry.
Jonathan.
Let me just put this up there before they keep popping.
Where?
Ahora vamos a tratar de poner los globos arriba.
Es que eso.
Stop it!
Go outside, let's pop this already.
You guys
idea.
Are scared, Jonathan. We have babies now, we can't be doing this. No, we don't have babies, but you have babies.
We're gonna, what are we gonna do?
What are we gonna do?
Es que se te va a entender, we should just pop these.
Esto está más chistoso que nada.
I'm scared, I'm
Están traumados todos porque cada que tocan un globo empieza a tronar. This is so funny.
So fast.
Están traumadas. Ya no saben qué hacer con los globos. no saben qué hacer con los globos porque cada que los tocan truenan y pues están tronando solos y nos estamos asustando. So, ahora los quieren amarrar y creo que ya llegamos.
You look funny.
See, I popped
his truck.
Wait, check.
This
doesn't
have my glasses on.
That's Sandra's truck.
She doesn't want to cry. She's so scared. These things are crazy. They've been popping, so that's
he
why
pops
I'm over
in
here.
Your eyes and
I'm here
bleeds.
And they're
pops
there.
In your only in your eyes. You can pop in your eyes. The worst feeling ever. You want to laugh and cry and you don't know what to do.
The symptoms of when a balloon pops in your eyes. You wanna laugh and cry.
Girl.
She's over here scared. Look at her.
Where's the other balloon that popped? He didn't even get scared of for the pop. He got scared of the off screen.
I think we got more scared.
I can't laugh.
Después de gastarnos el aire por una hora, vamos a tratar de nomás dejar unos y tronar los demás. Porque están tronando solos y se están asustando los niños y
los
nosotros
niños.
Más. Nosotros nos estamos asustando más que los niños. Ya nos sienta el corazón. So we're waiting for them to arrive.
He just kicked my butt.
So this is gonna be like 11 minutes of us waiting
for them to come inside.
Se emociona. Ay, pues ¿para qué vienes tú primero?
And the cake. We
remember. Oh, the cake.
That was so fail. My mom. That was a fail. It was just my mom.
I put that
video on our Snapchat.
Did you lock the door?
Happy birthday!
¿Grabaron eso?
Sí, ella también lo grabó en su celular.
¡Está muy excelente!
¡Mira! ¡Mira! ¡Mira!
¡Mira! Eso lo pone.
Eso lo grabé también.
Y yo, adiós, a ver.
Everybody's laughing at my mom because it was funny. Happy birthday to you. This is a surprise from everybody.
Thank you much. Thank you guys.
So there you guys have it. Surprised my dad, but we surprised my mom. More than my dad. But yeah, we're gonna eat because we're all like dying of energy. We're dying of energy because we haven't ate.
We got our air and then we just
popped the balloons.
Yeah.
This is all we have here. It's only a few. It's literally only a few compared to everything that we have. But we're gonna go eat and eat some dessert right here, real good. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a little bit, right? So there you guys have my dad cutting the cake. He already cut the cake. He blew the non candles. There were matches. But there you guys have it. And yeah.
Cerillos.
Online. Velas.
Velas. Cerillos.
Mexicanos over there trying to slam on some cake. Look at his face. Look at his face. What's wrong? Did you not like it?
No, ya,
sí, no,
But there you guys have it. That's my dad with his cake and his balloons and everything that we last year. So yeah, we want some cake. She doesn't like chocolate apparently. I never knew that. Is that for real?
You know, I used to eat it when I was little, but now it's just too much chocolate. I can't.
But anyway, we're gonna eat some cake real quick. Yeah, and enjoy our dessert. And then we're probably just gonna end it and have some little words. Jonathan, what are you doing? Jonathan's making a mess with his cake. He's excited to make a mess with his cake. Look at him.
He's enjoying this.
Are you enjoying making a mess with your cake? Jonathan.
What are you doing?
It reminds me of the guy from Matilda when he used the chocolate cake.
Oh yeah, and he's eating it with his hands.
Yeah.
I feel like it's gonna look a bad idea.
Yeah, it was kind of a bad idea.
They regret it now.
We regret it. Every single, what's that one?
Piece of
yes,
cake.
That we said this idea.
Now they gotta clean, and then they gotta try to get him off the chair, get him off the cake, clean his hands, clean the chair. Yeah, you guys have your work cut out for you. I'm out of here. Bye.
And then shower him with it.
So I'll let you guys do that. Bye.